Hi everyone, it's Mommy SNETV. In today's video, I'm going to show you how I make akara. These are the things I'm going to use for the akara: the beans, onions, pepper, salt, oil. These are the things I'm going to use for the akara. I'm going to grind this now off camera. The pepper and the onions, I will not grind them. I'm going to cut it. I've cut the pepper and the beans is ground. I'm going to pour it inside. I will mix it very well. Mix it very well. I'm going to mix it off camera. And we have salt. If you don't mix your akara very well, if you put it in the oil, it will not look nice. You have to mix it very well. I mix it already. I'm going to pour oil inside the fry pan. I'm going to use now. Lot of oil. A lot of oil. Let it hot for 4 minutes before you start frying the akara. Let's see if it's okay now. If you don't turn the akara very well, you will bring small akara. It's not good. You need to turn it very well. I will turn it now. I'm going to check it now. You have to check it. You see? It's ready on it. It's ready. I'm going to remove it now. The second step. If you don't turn it very well, it will stay long. When you turn it, it will not stay long. Guys, the akara is ready. You can see inside. See? See it, guys. It's ready, guys. I'm going to use it to eat this akamu. That's what we call it. Try it at all. This is my breakfast. May God bless you all for watching my video. God bless you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mommy SNETV. Share my video also, please. Press down the notification button so that other people can see it. Thank you for watching. Bye.